Who do you like for president?
Well, who do you like?
Jeb.
I don't believe he's running, sir.
Oh, he will. Last 20 years, there have been two families in the White House. The Bushes and the Clintons. That's the way it is. We like our dynasties here. It's the closest thing to having a king, which we need if we want to keep attacking foreign countries against the will of the American people. Two families. That leaves Hillary and Jeb.
Denny Crane.